When you ask a person what they feel holds the most value in their lives, most say things like connection, family, friendship. But if you look at how the world had worked until now, it's been things like money, power, fame that have dominated. So what if we work to better align ourselves, our actions, and our companies to be closer to what we actually say is important?